I'm gonna tell you this right now. If you woke up this morning, nigga, you winning. For real. Yeah.
I'm trying to sweep the San Antonio Spurs. Dallas. Best offensive rating in the NBA. That's a big reason why.
Extensive, but at the same time, it's part of the rotation.
There's Doncic, too. Oh, that's easy pickings inside. Small lineup without Aldridge.
And they're now rebounded by plus 10 a game.
Ooh, Doncic off the glass. Doncic and Kleba. Long three from Luka. Yes, sir. No problem. One-on-one interviews that allowed you in the locker room or in a space that was not considered.
You have to be proactive when you have something like this that can be spread through contact via the air and personal contact. And
12 assists on 16 made baskets. Doncic with four of those 12 assists. And Doncic half blocked and counted.
Layup trying to be unselfish. I get it. But at that point, great move. Now finish it with a basket.
In the corner, Dorian Finney-Smith on White. Patty Mills picked up two fouls in his first quarter minutes as well. Doncic step back three over White now. That one's good. Luka Doncic.
You know, a tough job defensively, but one way you can kind of stymie that a little bit is make Luka have to guard you on the offensive end.
Porzingis.
Possession right there. See if the Spurs can get a stop and try to get it back. Too easy.
In the corner on the out of bounds. That was Finney-Smith. As I mentioned, he's averaging a 30-point triple-double against the Spurs this year in three games. He fires up a three. He's got another one. That's number.
Doncic made a play.
So you're saying no foul on that particular play?
Not that.
Not that. Oh, what a finish! Wow!
Floor. Get with me. Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
I hear if you jump up and down.
You
Doncic with a three-pointer. Comes now. Gives it up. Doncic with nine on the shot clock. And goes to the right hand for the finish. Beautiful layup move up. Air ball DeRozan. Mavericks have another chance here. Doncic on the drive. Finishes at the rim.
You don't want to be that guy that didn't give the effort, and that's part of the struggles with this Mavs team.
Doncic comes back after the tie. Mavs got it within five. Spurs go on a run, their biggest lead. Doncic out of that timeout scores the little floater. 10-point game. Spurs 117-105 as we approach the one-minute mark. Doncic is having a big scoring game. That gives him 30.
Yeah.